everybody. Welcome back to Guild Wars 2. It's been requested by Carpy, DC3. So I thought I'd give it a little run again. As you can see here, there's my Elementalist. Level 80, 76, Guardian. 62, Archer, or whatever they call them. Engineer, 38. And a little Necro, which has got rather large breasticles. Right, let's give the Necro a go. Excuse me. I'm going to try it with the X-Padder and see how we get on. No, I don't want to go into that guild. What have we got equipped? Oops. What does it see? I can't remember. What is it to bring up the character? It's been a long, long time since I played this. Hero, there we go. Equipment. So we've currently got an axe and a warhorn equipped, which gives us these skills here: rending claws, ghastly claws, unholy feast, wall of doom, or wail of doom, daze's foes, locust swarm, grants swiftness, summon a swarm of locusts that cripple nearby foes. I think that's a bit of a heal, yes it is. What's F1? Oh, that's Death Shroud, I've forgotten how to use that, wow. Okay. Yeah, like I say, I'm using the X-Padder at the moment, which I've configured it for the gamepad. Let's have a quick look in here, see if there's a troll thing is there. It's been a while, but I do remember that being there. No, it's not. Alright, let's see what else is going on then. What's that? Help Lexi protect the trade route. Let's have a look at that. I'll tell you what, let's zoom out a little bit. There we go. There's the player there. Alright, heading in the right direction, I think. They're not bandits, are they? Whoops, press wrong button. There we go, straight away. Just showing that I don't know what I'm doing. Hup. I could have just zoned over here, couldn't I? Oh dear. Such a noob. I think the main reason I'm not doing the Elementalist. Oh, hang on, what's that? Dismantle. Okay, do that. I helped Lexi. Yippee. Yeah, as I was saying, the reason I'm not doing the Elementalist is that if you look on the playlists, you will find there is a playlist for it. When I was with Nate on Guild Wars 2, leveling the Elementalist to level 80. So you can always go on there and have a look. Easy, mate. We can do this. Oh, I thought that was a bear attacking us then. Really need to find some new weapons as well for... oh, here we go. Here they come.
Much harder.
Come along, move it. Oh, revive Mona. Where is she?
Report any suspicious activity.
I can't see you. Oh, there we go.
May Lyssa aid you.
Yeah, like I say, I think we need to find some new weapons. A staff would be nice, I think. I'm not quite sure if Necro uses it and what the skills are that you get with it, but nice to find one. I've not got one, have I? No. Oh, hang on. Yes, I have. Alright, we'll try that after then. Don't remember having that. She pulled the tree. Really? Ouch. Whoa, here we go. That villager there.
They'll have to hit much harder.
What's she shooting at? Come along. What's that half there? All right, it's because I've done
again.
It.
Make quick work of them.
Oh.
Don't let the gate hit you on the way out.
God, it takes forever for this thing to walk there.
Grawl hair, do something about that, will ya?
Oh, here we go.
You will be broken!
I could outrun a centaur.
Plenty of loots here. Oh god, here we go. Nearly there. And then we can have a look at what loots we've got. We need a level up, I think. Yeah, we need a level 10. Speak to the scout reveal renowned rewards, okay. I think we made it.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Yeah, there we go.
Good.
I nearly dinged.
I'll get rid of you. Go do something.
Come.
Somewhere else.
A pleasure, I'm sure. I'll meet you here for the trip back.
You'll find everything you need here.
Oh. Wrong button.
The Elven Monastery supplies the best beer in all of Kryta. But times have been hard for them of late. Between bandits, the recent centaur attacks, and what may be a poor harvest. I wonder if there'll even be any brew this season.
Okay. Have I done all these around here?
That's way too slow. Try attack.
Help the Seraph protect Claypool from centaurs. Centaurs. Centaurs? Centaurs. Looks like I've already done that. Right, let's have a quick look what we got.
Show these
whelps how to get rid of all this. Good grief. I nearly filled my bags up. Oh, I need level 10 for that and that. What's that? Essence of luck. Golem Banker. There we go. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. I don't think she'll use any of this. As for crafting. Oh, it's a new weapon. Better than what I'm using. Not as good. What is it? No, not as good. Tiny claw. Get that in there. Just do forge stone. Bone chip.
The craft fair is a good place for a family gathering.
Oh, what is it? Yes.
Use that. Pick up a rifle and get information. Lord, I think that's for crafting. That's for crafting, definitely. It's level 80. Right, okay. Get rid of that. That's better than what I'm using, so I'll equip that. Learn to skill Feast of Corruption. Grasping Dead. Oh, is it a different... Oh, right, it's not an axe. Ah, so we've got different skills. Blood Curse. Grasping Death. Strike your skill, life force, and torment you before. Ah, we'll give it a try. And shall we try that? Oh no, it's all marks. Remember, no, we're doing, no. We're not doing that. Fire. Let's equip that. Put that there. That can be sold. Right, let's quickly sell to you. Sell junk. Thank you. That's for crafting. I should have put that in the bank, but never mind. Sell.
Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Right, so where's the... There's the point there. Map. That's where we need to get to. That was a thing that we all discovered Vista we haven't got there. We haven't done that. Hardwood. Level 9. There's a waypoint that we haven't discovered yet. Alright, we'll have to run. Sorry, folks. Let us run our way over there, try these new skills if we can. I'm sure people have plenty of advice for me about which weapon would be best, so don't forget, let me know in the comments below. Am I heading the right direction here? Yes, I am. Is it that way? Or is it that way? Soon find out. What level are they? Whoa, excuse me. Oh, it's a veteran, that's why it's kicking me ass. Wow. Okay, thank you. A level up. I wonder why it was kicking me butt. Alright, let's quickly get these on. That I made for her. Defense 38, slightly increase. So let's put those on. Why did they always look the same? Okay, absolutely no difference in how it looks at all. What's this? Oh, personal storyline unlocked. Okay. Follow that person. This doesn't seem like it's right, but it is. Oh, of course it is. Yes, I remember this now.
Pathetic wretch.
Are the centaurs in here? Yes, there are. Okay. This. So well.
For the Tamini.
Don't quite know what we're supposed to be doing here. Meet Farron, intervene to reach, find out why he insists on seeing you. Okay, that's for the storyline. Defeat centaurs, destroy their holdings. That's what we're supposed to do here. Nothing there. Oop, loot. Oh, we've done it. We have completed it. It would appear. Yes, accept. Karma. Why is that all the way over there? Okay. Right. Follow them people, I think. He's got a scythe. That's a necro weapon. Seven. Ooh, hello. Is that another? Yes, it is. It's another waypoint we haven't got, so we'll get that. Waypoint this is, that's the swamp for that big ass monster that's in the middle of the bit too low level for at the moment. I can't remember what it was called. Okay. Swamp lies dormant. Lots of etting around here. Oh, hello. What is down here? Alright, okay, we're back to the river. Yes. Queen's Forest discovered. Alright, there's a... We need to head over there because there's a teleport point, whatever they call them. This is the only problem with using X-Padder. There's no way to bind the look up and look down. So I'm going to have to switch. There we go. To keyboard and mouse while I do this, because we're going uphill. I'm hoping this isn't too high level for me. It's been a long time since I've played Guild Wars 2, so I really don't have a clue. Where are we? Oh, we're near the farm. Right, yeah, I can switch back here. I don't know where we are. We've got a new zone point. We have mail, which I'd forgot to check. Let's have a quick look at that. Okay. Lord Farron. Alright, thank you very much. Right, well, I think that will do it, folks. A quick look at the little necro. On Guild Wars 2. Let me know if you want to see any more of this, or if you want to see one of the other classes, and have a look. Alright, this is all grey. Signing off.